Well, I was sitting home the other day eating watermelon, spitting out the pits into a little dish like this. And when the dish was filled to the very top with watermelon seeds, I noticed a giant red bug come to alight on my windowsill. It looked just like a ladybug, a big one to be sure, but she had no spots. And she looked like a brick of cherry pears. And she looked like the felt on my fez. She looked like the petal of a red, red rose.
Or like the reflector pedal of my bicycle,
I suppose. She looked just like a red ink blotch. She was a ladybug without spots. She said, yeah, what are you looking at? I know I don't got no spots, and I just don't know what I'm gonna do. And then she saw my dish of watermelon seeds. And she said, hey, I got an idea. Why don't you glue those seeds onto my back, and then I'll look like everybody else. And so I opened my drawer, and I took out the glue, and I glued some seeds on her back, and then I glued some more. And she looked like a freckly face. And she looked like black stars in red space. And she looked like a polka dot dress. She looked like yes, she asked for dots, and that's what she got. She was a ladybug with spots.
All right.
Well, she thanked me, and she flew out my window into the rain. And as she got further away, she looked just like the little red caboose of a train. But the glue I used must have not been very strong, because those seeds slid off her back onto my back lawn. But as she flew away without those spots on her back, she looked just like herself, that's an undeniable fact. And she looked like the flag of Japan. She looked like the cough drop in the palm of your hand. Without spots, she was no smoke and no flame. You'd never be able to spot her at a St. Louis Cardinals game. She looked just like a single red hot. She was a ladybug without spots.